What? Where are we?
Are we dreaming? It feels too real to be a dream.
A sea of blades stretching out as far as the eye can see.
It feels so empty. So lonely.
Careful, it's coming!
To match this kind of power.
Stand tall. We're stronger than our fear.
Looks like I won't need to hold anything back this time. Let's do this, Lammy!
This is it. The final trial. Stand before great darkness. Remember, darkness can't exist where light is. Let's be that light!
Righto!
Don't!
Yeah!
Go! Burn that! Go! Emma!
Right! Here!
Too slow!
It's my turn. Arcus, activate.
Right.
Yeah.
don't. Don't! Burn to ash! Another chance!
I'll help! Okay!
Leave it to me! Turn. Hang in there, everyone!
Thank you very much. It's my turn.
Right.
Shatter! Now!
Gotcha! My turn. Burn to ash!
Yeah!
It's my turn!
Burn to ash! Go! Let's go, everyone!
Leave it to me!
Alright! Get back!
Yeah!
It's my turn!
Turn. Burn to ash.
Right.
Too slow.
Leave it to me.
How about this?
Yeah.
My turn.
Of course.
try at least. Keep it up, everyone!
It's my turn! How about this? Go!
An opening! Of course! Shatter! Now!
Gotcha! Here we go! Burn to ash! Now's a chance!
I'll take you up!
Too slow!
It's my turn!
How about this?
Terminating the final trial. Take heed, Awakener. Here exists a fragment of the great power. The flame and the jaws that devour the world.
Hey, can you hear me? Pull yourself together.
Are you all right? We're back where we were?
Were we caught up in some kind of vision?
Looks like everyone's okay.
Don't scare us like that. We had no idea what happened to you. You're all here too. So, what was that, Emma?
I believe what we experienced was some sort of vision, which would mean what we saw wasn't, strictly speaking, real. But it does seem like in overcoming it, we managed to pass the trial that was mentioned earlier. The fact that Instructor Sarah and the others are here supports that idea too.
So, wait. Then the fact that they're down here means...
Everything's all normal again? Sure looks like it. The bell stopped ringing, and that field of energy around the building is gone.
We won't know for sure without a more thorough investigation. But it looks like the building's gone back to normal, too.
Well, that's the best news I've heard all night. So now we can go ahead and have the festival tomorrow, just like it should be, right?
Sorry, but I don't think that's gonna happen.
But...
Why? Everything is back to normal now, isn't it?
Oh, come on, Sarah. That just ain't cool.
I know there's no guarantee this won't happen again, but even still.
Oh, come on, Instructor. They're too tired to get your jokes.
The festival can't go on tomorrow, like she said. But that's because it's after midnight now. So, it'll be happening today!
Oh...
I see. I didn't realize it had gotten that late already.
Oh, you really had me going there.
It's too late for your humor, Sarah.
It's 20 minutes past midnight right now. And considering the principal only gave you until midnight, I think you all should be marching straight to bed. After all, you've got your big show coming up this afternoon.
You bet we do.
All right, let's head back to the dorms, take a quick shower, then go... What?
The door!
Huh? Where'd that red jewel go?
I don't know. It seems to have vanished.
It's opening.
What?
Whoa.
Wow, top marks! I'm so proud of you! I've got a little reward here for you. Drinks are on me someday! Perfect! You guys are the best!